What's up, everybody? What's up, you? What's up, YouTube? Y'all already know who I am. I'm Anthony Champ. Welcome back to the channel, y'all. How y'all doing? Hope y'all have having a fantastic Friday. I know I am. So, today's vlog is going to be a lit one because today I'm here at SkyZone Tampa. Y'all already know my job. So, yeah. So, we're going to go inside here. We're going to go inside SkyZone, have some fun, you know. Stay until glow night because we got like another hour or so. So I'm gonna bring y'all along. So why don't we strap in ourselves for a fun ride, y'all, because today's vlog is gonna be a little one. And if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, subscribe. It helps me out a ton, y'all. So I hope y'all ready. I know I am. Let's get it and let's work. I'll see you guys on the inside. Guys, since
I've been jumping for the last couple of minutes. Oh yeah, I gotta show y'all around this place. As you already know how we do it. So yeah, I've been jumping for the past like 15, 20 minutes or so. So you already know how we do it, man. SkyZone. If y'all want fun, come to SkyZone because we lit up here. So I'm gonna try to turn the camera around and show you guys around.
So this is the free climb we got right here. Free climb, where basically two people at a time climb up and touch the buttons. We got Sky Joust over here. Sky Joust. So basically like two people fight. But we got swings over there. Plus, well, these stairs right here. We got Warrior Court.
The foam zone, and we got one of my co-workers over here. Her name is Olivia.
Oh, come on out to SkyZone. It's going to be awesome here. We have a lot of fun jumping in. You're welcome to come and join us.
You heard it here first from Olivia. Even though I don't know her that well, but still one of the cool workers. Y'all already know how we do it.
And we're having a big Christmas party coming up, so check it out, all right?
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot to mention that. Oh yeah. So basically, we got the holiday house party coming up December 20th. Y'all already know, from 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. Yeah, you gotta pre-order your tickets right now, cause it's gonna be a fun time. So pre-order right now.
Play somewhere else.
Go play out here.
So, like I said, we got dodgeball one, basically like just the big dodgeball court that we have over here. So this dodgeball one. So yeah. So basically, we got everything. We got everything here at SkyZone, bro. If you really want to come here, y'all should come here. But like I said, it's lit. So coming down here, we got the work wall, but it's closed. Unfortunately, I don't know why it's closed. They haven't said nothing. So yeah, we got the concession. The concession right here. Got the concession over here. So basically, if you're hungry, y'all come over here because it's a good time. So yeah. What's good, bro?
Oh, Follow the Instagram real quick. _JSOSmooth. That's SMOOVE. All
right. And what you like about SkyZone, bro?
Come back to me on that. don't put that in there.
All right, I'll edit it up. We're gonna come back to him. We're gonna come back to him later. So yeah, and plus that's the event over there. I'm not getting into that. So yeah, y'all, this SkyZone, like I said, it's a very fun place. It is lit, y'all already know. And plus we got Glow Night coming up. Y'all already know how we do it, man. The SkyZone is a fun place to be. Hey, if y'all bored, come on down to the SkyZone. Because to be honest, we want to be fun. We got the fun, be lit. Y'all already know how we do it, man. So yeah, so this is the main court, like I said before. So basically, like we said, we separate by age and size. So like this side is little kids. The other side over here is big kids. Big kids enough. So yeah, we're having a good time here. So as you can see, it's a very fun place to be, y'all. Y'all already know. Let's see how we do it. Oh shit. So yeah, so like I said, but yeah, so there's one of our party rooms up there. Y'all already know how we do it. One more time. Oh, shit. I hate this shit. Hey, we got my man Aslan right here. What's good, homie? Hey, what's the one thing they like about SkyZone?
Huh?
What's the one thing you like about SkyZone?
You can have fun.
All right.
You have a lot of fun. People that work here.
Right.
Him?
Yeah, of course. Hey, and this man right here, he's one of my good friends. Also, close to my co-workers. He's a very cool dude, and we lit. We always have fun here at SkyZone. Y'all already know how we do it. So, yeah. I'm going on YouTube, by the way. So this guy, he's cool as hell. He's definitely funny as shit. So, yeah. So basically, we come here to have fun. So yes sir. So basically, like, if you guys are bored, just come on down to SkyZone because it's lit. Number one. And number two. You just have fun regardless, because I love working here, It's fun. It's lit. It's fun. Did I say fun already? Yeah, fun too.
Oh, yeah. And plus, this is the concession right here.
But yeah, so we have fun though. It's really lit. Fun, lit. I think I said fun already twice. But I don't get, but I don't care. So yeah, yeah. So yeah, y'all. We,
Jalen!
What's good, homie?
What is the one thing you like about SkyZone, bro?
The slushies. He said the slushies. I'm fucking done, bro.
But yeah, no, but yeah, man. That my main man, Jalen. You know, I run it tight here. So we were lit.
Yeah. So yeah.
So like we said, SkyZone's lit. So I'm gonna talk to y'all in a bit, because you know. I'm gonna talk to y'all in a little bit because like I said, SkyZone, very fun place to be. Fun place, so I'm gonna see y'all later. Jeez.
So this is glow night at SkyZone. Listen, everything's glow in the dark. So yeah, everything's glow in the dark here. You know, I'd say, in my opinion, this is by far the best night. The best glow night ever is the best. I'm telling you. So yeah, we're wasting the fun time here at Glow Night. Because everything's gone in the dark. Number one. Number two, it's fun here. So basically, like, it's a Glow Night here. The sky's gone. It's nice. It's a fun time. You know what I'm saying? Fun time here. So back up the stairs, we go. Everything's going to dark here. Especially when it's all going down like this. You can tell that it's kind of shit. So yeah, it's a fun time here. So yeah, y'all. Everything's going right here. Phone's on closed. Everything's going right here. So yeah, y'all. Y'all already know how we do it. So, if y'all are not busy, come on down to SkyZone because it's lit here. And number two, so yeah.
Sarita!
We're having a holiday house party.
What a brand new song!
Holiday house party, December 20th. So, y'all come on down. Because, you know, that was this night. Now you don't want to forget. We're going to get tickets right now. They're $24.99. Because this night will be a night you don't want to forget. So, come on down here, have a good time. Because essentially this night is gonna have a blast. And plus, we're giving away free AirPods. So what more could you want, bro? So come on down. Come on down here. It's time to go. A holiday house party. Yeah.
By the way, this music is guys in a little bit, because I'm gonna interview some more workers. So yeah, so I'll catch you guys in a bit. We're gonna interview some more of my co-workers to see what they like about SkyZone and plus what are their goals here. What is the one thing you like about SkyZone, bro?
You're making a video?
Yeah.
Oh, one thing I like about SkyZone?
Yeah.
When I control the music, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Turn it up. Hey, Aaron's one of my good corn leads, y'all. If you ever come find him, say what's up, y'all. Say what's up to this guy. Oh, we got another one of my co-workers right here. What's your name, girl?
My name is Taylor.
And what you like about SkyZone? What you like about SkyZone?
My manager.
Oh, we got V right here. Say what's up, V.
Hey.
What is the one thing you like about SkyZone?
The kids. I love Little Weepers. I love the little kids. They're so sweet. They're so adorable. They love the characters. They always have fun. And yep. They're very, 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 very nice. So that's my favorite part of SkyZone. Make sure you guys come to see us. We got milk and cookies with Santa's Elves this Sunday, 9 a.m. Right, make sure you guys come to see us.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so V is one of the cool managers. And I mean that literally. One of the cool managers. She wanted the cool managers, so y'all already know.
Hey, we got Brielle right here. And hey, what is the one thing you like about SkyZone?
The fun though.
All right. Hey, if you ever come to events, come see this girl right here, because she's the best. What I heard, she's the best.
I am the best.
So yeah, so y'all go see her. So.
Bro, I'm telling you. Come here to SkyZone, it's a workout. Cause it's a fucking workout, bro. I'm telling you. I'm already sore throughout my legs. I'm telling you, this is a workout, I'm telling you. So yeah, so y'all come over here because SkyZone Tampa is the place to be. Yeah, so SkyZone is the place to be, especially if you got grow night. But grow night is the best nights, I'm telling you. Yeah, sorry if I'm limping, it's just that I pulled the muscle in my leg and I'm in pain. So, we're gonna go talk to my main man, Mo. So, we're gonna see what he likes about SkyZone. So, yeah. Like I said earlier.
What's up, SkyZone? I'm so glad you're here having fun, jumping, and having fun. Yeah, I know I said that right, because it's a lot of fun. Now, we just need to go over these important safety tips.
What's good, bro?
Yo, what's up?
What's the one thing you like about SkyZone, bro?
What's the one thing I like about SkyZone?
Yes, sir.
To be honest, they're dodgeball. I just like competition.
Agreed. Hey, tell everybody your name and where they can find you at.
My name is Morier, but my nickname is Mo, so they mostly call me Mo.
Yes, sir. So, Mo, one of my co-workers, is a cool dude. So, y'all go see him because he's funny as hell. And plus, if y'all want somebody to play dodgeball with, he's my main man right here.
Yes, sir. You already know.
So, that's Mo. He's one of the cool ones.
I'm like lifting. So,
this guy's zone, one of the best place to come, cause.
We got trampolines.
Oh shit. See? Woo! Hey. So y'all come down the SkyZone, cause it's a fun place. So why not come here? You know what I'm saying? Cause it's lit. Oh shit. Ah. So yeah, it's a fun place. So yeah. See, that's what the rules are. We separate by age and size, like we always do. Basically, we just, you know, we just have fun doing it. Of course, we're missing two managers, which is Hannah and Jeremiah, but they don't come in today. So this is a fun vlog. So I'm gonna try to get more people opinions. Tanner, what's good? What's good, bro?
And what's the one thing you like about SkyZone, bro?
Just the great fun everyone has here.
Right. Hey, this man Tanner, he's a cool guy. Yeah, so that's Tanner. So if y'all ever have a party, book it with him too, because he's a cool guy. So I will see y'all in the next. I'll see y'all. Let's see if I can get one more person. So.
Whew, God. Fly, guys.
Hey, come
right
here.
Oh my God, I'm actually sweating.
Whew. So it's a. I'm already breaking a sweat. Taylor, what's up, bro? I did my main man Taylor right here. Hey, bro, what's the one thing you like about SkyZone, bro?
Dodgeball?
Yes, sir. Hey, he's the best at dodgeball.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So I'm about to rest because I'm in pain. Number one, I'm in pain. I can't move my legs. I'm limping. So I'm going to go take a rest. So I will see y'all in a little bit. So I'll see y'all later. Peace. We good? Hey, bro. So what is the one thing you like about SkyZone?
I work here.
That's a count.
That's a count.
Okay, fine. But this man right here, he a cool guy. Number one, he's chill. And plus, he loves working here. Ain't that right, boss? Yes. And this guy, he's a very cool dude. So when you come to SkyZone, come see this guy, because he's a fun dude. So you already know how to do it. I'm sort of like a bitch. So I'm gonna feel this in the morning. So I'm gonna feel this in the morning. But however, you already know, I'm a champ. What?
Happy birthday! Always have to do that. I don't know. It's part of our job, so we have to do that. So we have to do that anyway. So yeah. So half of my coworkers didn't want to be on camera. So. What's good, homie? You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, bro.
I keep telling you that I'm ready.
So, yeah, yo.
Should I have to take this?
Yeah, so what's the one thing you like about SkyZone, bro?
SkySwim. I love playing basketball with kids.
Alright, and what's your name? And where can the viewers find you at?
Okay, what?
Where can they find you at on social media?
Trio underscore swing and get at me, bro.
Oh, yeah. Hey, this man right here. He's funny, he's a cool worker of mine, and plus, I love this dude, bro. He be making my day every time I come here to work, so he's a fun dude. So if y'all ever come to SkyZone, play basketball with him, because he's a cool basketball player.
Appreciate it, bro.
Nah, you're welcome, bro. Yeah, so I love my coworkers, I can't lie, because... So tell me, I love my coworkers. What can I say? Because they fun, they funny. Some of them are cute. Yeah, some of them are cute. And that's it. That's all I got. So basically, like, you met almost all my coworkers. We got Brianna right here. And say what's up to the camera. Where can they find you at?
No, you got Brianna.
Yes, you do. Hey, and what is the one thing you like about SkyZone?
Huh?
The one thing you like about SkyZone?
The color shirt.
And she's one of the prettiest coworkers here. I'm not gonna lie. She's the pretty one. Don't tell nobody said that. Yeah, buddy. So I will see you guys. So basically, you met almost all my coworkers. They fun as hell, number one. And number two, they be making my day sometimes when I come to work. So we're gonna come back up to you. Come back to boy, of course. Because if you were to ask me what my favorite court is, I would say I like Sky Slam and Main Court, because I love to play basketball. And plus, I love to play basketball, and also, I like to, you know, just have fun and jump. So basically, that's what I like to do. So we're gonna meet you guys. We're gonna go say what's up to B in a bit. But I'm gonna say what's up to B real quick. But before we do, say what's up to B to see what she's doing. So, the Warrior course, it's high. And not much.
I'm not much of a person. So this boy, of course, Becky, I think I would show you guys this. But once I edited everything, and how? Thanks, you guys. Until I edit the video. If you look that I'm going on, I'm looking this way instead of saying in the middle. It's because I'm not used to like looking like scared of the camera. You know, sometimes I do, sometimes I don't, but I don't care. And of course, we can't forget, this guy right here, working the register. This guy right here, Jadiel. We can't forget him. We're gonna ask him, hey, what you like about SkyZone? What you like about SkyZone?
Everything, man.
This dude right here, he's funny as shit. Not gonna lie, so. So yeah, I'm telling you, man, this is a workout. If you think I'm lying, why don't you guys jump here and then come talk to me? But yeah, so we're having a holiday house party on December 20th. From 10 to 2. So y'all coming down and support us. Because it's gonna be a lit night. And so yeah, pre-order tickets right now at $24.99. So pre-order tickets right now because y'all need to come down for a holiday house party. It's gonna be lit. So yeah, so yeah, you guys. So I interviewed almost every one of my coworkers, half of them, and didn't ask because they want to be on camera. So yeah, so I'm about to head on out of here. So I'm about to head on out. Before we do, let's go say goodbye to one of the cool managers, Pete. Let's go say goodbye to her. One of the coolest managers I've ever worked with, number one. And number two, she's really funny. And sometimes she can be crazy, but no, I'm just kidding. We got V right here.
Hey, and is this on live or something?
No. Oh, it's going on YouTube.
It's going on YouTube? Yep. Okay. Hi guys, how you guys doing?
Yeah.
I'm about to go live myself on Facebook.
Yeah, so if you guys follow us on Facebook,
bow bow bow.
Y'all check them out.
Check us out.
Holiday House Party, December 20th, is that right?
Yep, Holiday House Party. It's just like our glow nights, except for it's going to be 10 times better. We got hamster ball. We giving away AirPods. We got drink specials. Not alcoholic drink, guys. Just regular fountain beverages. You know, we're going to have deals going crazy in the fuel zone. Make sure you guys come check us out. You don't want to miss it. I promise you, it's going to be something. If you miss it and you got to hear about it, you got to wait till next year. I don't know what to tell you guys.
Exactly. Yeah. So V, she's one of the cool managers, and I love her, so yours truly, I'm about to head on out of here, so this vlog, it's a fun time, so I will see you guys in the next video. So this video will be going up tonight, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.